Heinrich and Will Essers in the secondary. Cole and Tyler Millis.
Balls tees it up as Turpin's back to receive.
Allendorf and Beagle at guard, Thompson is the center, Turpin and Heim at wide receivers, along with Glasgow and Beagle. The quarterback is Alex Swan, the running back is Oscar Ortiz. Set for football now here in game number two. Between Riverridge and Shullsburg, there's the boot to the near side of the field. It'll go out of bounds.
Wash his kick, goes out of bounds.
Shullsburg has the option of taking the ball with a good field runner. That wraps up, by the way, our pregame show brought to you by the Peterson Agency in Argyle, where they team up with Hastings with Auto Owners Insurance to bring you current know-how and professional service. What are they doing? Shullsburg Miners with a spread formation now in offense. Alex Blunt, the quarterback, the only player who really has any stats from last year, and three of them, Ortiz, Hyde, and Glasgow, and it's all in the rushing department. They come out with a two-back, split-back formation. Here behind Alex Wan. Spin it again, right side, running back with the football. The top
of Ortiz on the
third. Across the 35 as they took the football. As opposed to
making it. Loffenberg.
And it's a second and 10.
Second name.
7 yards left to go in the hurry of offense right away. Four receivers set. Two to the left, two to the near side. Schulberg. Wan. Going to the left side. Wan. Across the 40 and out. Wan. Earlier game, 51-14. Blackhawks.
Get down!
Belmont versus North Groton.
So Alex Wan will be the quarterback again. Single set back with him and split receivers both sides. Good snap.
Yeah.
He's 6'3", so as a quarterback, he can stand back there. He can see pretty well what's going on. Here's a pitch back deep into the backfield and
two receivers to the right, one on the far side, an eye formation behind Wan. He's got an option run. He's got to go through the backwash here. Wan in the missiles on the first attempt of the 16 as they're in the red rim side red zone. One step back anticipating the snap, and now he throws it to the left side of the
blue, blue river native. Ortiz to the left of Juan on the second down. Pass to the near side. Oh, no, it was 33. Third and 10 of the 16. Back to pass. Juan down to the pistol. Throws the left side. Receiver right down the left side. It's over. Point is just quick.
As they work for the middle of the field. I really have. Takes the snap. Back to pass. Pressure going to throw the left side. Back to the Irving. Double coverage on him.
I'm here at the Big FM 93.7. Dribble at quarterback. Snap. Lineman not moving.
Holding.
Right side of the near side of the field. Take snap. Hands it off to Miller.
Oh, hello!
Miller, Patrick Miller, going to stay as the running back behind Dribble. Hand off to Miller. In motion to come down on the near side. Dribble now goes in motion again. They'll fake the handoff.
There you go.
Dribble from behind after a gain of a yellow has been their best play. Fake the snap and fake the pitch.
Middle.
Behind one. Two receivers to the right one on the near side. That's second and six.
Again, Bloom in motion, slot man on the top. Hand
right
off.
There, guys, yeah!
His daughter went to work for the Bears. My wife went to school with two guys that played for the Vikings. And now I'm looking at the New Orleans Saints because Dan Arnold, now the former NFL football player, again, is down there.
Clark on the return.
There by Colton Clark for the Timberwolves. And the River Ridge will go on.
By Scott.
Well, this is the only bad thing about kicking off. You've got to respect that. And that reads Colton Clark.
11:35 to go here with the third quarter. So the man in motion for Irvin. Head off. Time and another. Right side, Juan, receiver, trying to make a move to the left. Pistol. Takes the step, back to pass, right side, Juan, receiver, across the third.
signals. Take the snap. Quick dive play to Charles.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.